Hello, I'm Dr. Katherine Nordal, APA's Executive Director for Professional Practice. Welcome to another episode of This is Psychology. When it comes to losing weight, people often focus on eating less and exercising more. But a recent survey of psychologists suggests that dieters should pay attention to the role emotions play in weight gain and loss if they hope to succeed. When asked which strategies are essential to losing weight and keeping it off, 44% of the psychologists in the survey said understanding and managing the behaviors and emotions related to weight management is an essential factor in addressing weight loss with their clients. Almost as many cited emotional eating as a barrier to weight loss and included maintaining regular exercise and making proper food choices in general as keys to shedding pounds. 92% of 306 survey respondents who provide weight loss treatment in their practice reported helping a client address underlying emotional issues related to weight gain. More than 70% identified cognitive therapy, problem solving, and mindfulness as excellent or good weight loss strategies. Cognitive therapy helps people identify and address their negative thoughts and emotions that can lead to unhealthy behaviors. Mindfulness means allowing thoughts and emotions to come and go without judging them, and instead concentrating on being aware of and in the moment. Anyone who has ever tried to lose a few pounds and keep them off knows that doing so just isn't easy. The good news is that research and clinical experience have shown that in addition to behavioral approaches, cognitive behavior therapy that targets emotional barriers helps people lose weight. The survey of a total of more than 1,300 licensed psychologists was designed and conducted by the Consumer Reports National Research Center in partnership with experts provided by APA. Although it is generally accepted that weight problems are most often caused by a combination of biological, emotional, behavioral, and environmental factors, these results show the key role of stress and emotional regulation in losing weight. Therefore, the best weight loss tactics should integrate strategies to address emotion and behavior, as well as lifestyle approaches to exercise and making healthy eating choices. To learn more about psychological research on weight and behavior and how psychologists can help, visit our website at apa.org. Thanks for watching. This is Psychology.